We'll find out soon enough.
Thank you.
Take it from here.
All set. Good luck. So
whatever.
It's my turn?
Bring it.
There.
Mind backing off a bit? Someone looks kind of shaky.
Stop it!
Of all the time. No escape. No holding that'll do. You're done. Take him down.
Seizing the opening. Come on. There. Not bad, but not my best.
Not good.
Uh-huh.
Not good at all. Run! Damn it.
This way!
Barret?
Move!
Chewing on sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God. No.
Barret! Dine!
It's the mayor!
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there. You ready?
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Damn it.
Honestly, do I have to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold, which makes you liabilities. Oh, how very great. Truly. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Dine had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. And I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay! What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
If this is what you want, go on!
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! Get him!
You're sure he's here?
We're sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
Barret.
Go.
Dine, that you?
Hey, I know you.
Dine, hang on, I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Barret Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart. dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Elle, Marlene, set a place for Barrett. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Huh. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dine. What happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a gift, neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dying! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You here to help me? He's here for you to take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
This is between us and no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here, right now. Better watch where you're looking! You and me set traps, and you got caught in one of them. I guess old habits die hard.
Shit!
kicking in your boots. Marlene, I can't remember.
Come on, you can do this. You can still save him.
I'm gonna kill you!
What have you done to yourself, man? Okay, Dyer. You're gonna be okay.
Son of a bitch!
It's gonna be okay. It'll all be over soon.
And a dance on your goddamn face.
Ain't no plan.
Get on with it.
No, Dan. It's over.
Over? You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh? I thought you wanted to help your own buddy! What? No wise words? Coward. When the going gets tough, he's gone.
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
It changed them, all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Oh. For me, but I can't bring myself to join him.
Marlene, she's alive. Just turned 4. She's in Midgar.
Look at that. She's got her mommy's eyes. Too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead, and I figured you were too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew. And still, you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dan, we could go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barrett. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Hey!
You carry that guilt, that weight.
Dine! Dine!
Baby, I'm home. Missed you.
And here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
Hand these posters out, Paul, man. Booking's canceled, Paul, man. Security's been slaughtered, Paul, man. Your truck about to end west, Paul, man. I've had it! And now you're going to pay! I'm a director, and you will show me some respect! Input error detected. Immediate director, Gomery advised.
Here it comes!
Let's see now.
Go on! My distance if I were you. Okay, I've had it up to here with you. Get him! I'll take that. Go on! I think we're almost done. This one's for you!
You work Launches override confirmed. Initiating a urine optimization protocol.
Oh dear! Oh dear me! Now you're in for it!
Keep it together.
Let me handle it. You're up.
I'll do what I can.
That does it. Go on.
Why don't you lead the way?
Gotta give it my all.
Why don't you lead the way?
My turn.
Gotcha. Let's go.